Hey again, Agitate. How's it going? I hear you. I thought you were a different person for a second there. Your name color changed. What's the DA Garden mod for air? I know DA Garden's from CD, right? What's DA Garden? Or what does that add to air anyway? Oh, okay. Does that make them harder or just different? Oh, okay. Is it every level? That's cool. Did they make Hidden Palace longer? No, okay. Well, that was always just the story level anyway. They redid Blue Spheres? Oh my god. I think Blue Sphere had enough levels as it is. The green spears are from Mania, right? Yeah, so like Mania, yeah. When you say Blue Spears, are you just talking about the 14 special stages, or are you talking about the mode Blue Spears? Oh, okay. Not an entirely different mode. Got it. I was about to say, that's a lot of levels to redo. can never remember opening the timer. Yeah. It always happens at least once or twice. I get crushed by knockback or something like that. At least it's not the, Origins or the decomps where you get crushed a lot more easier. I swear I die so many times in things like air and stuff like that, or in Origins. That's the only thing I don't like about air is the hitboxes. Yeah, the OC remix. Yeah, like you just said, yeah. I thought that was cool too. It's been a long time since I listened to that soundtrack. The only one you ever hear is the Doomsday track. No one ever talks about the other track. One more thing. Yeah, Believe in Myself from SA1 or N2. They're both called Believe in Myself, I think. What version of Believe in Myself do you prefer? SA1 or SA2?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Thank you. Bye. Woo! Thank you. We'll be right back.